Good morning, everyone. We're at Lucky's Cafe right here in Tremont. We are previewing the Taste of Tremont happening next Sunday from noon to 8. I told you it was going to be a very fun segment because Sunny's here from Thai Fun. Like that. Good morning, Sunny. How are you?
Good morning. I'm great. Thank you.
Well, you look awesome, Sunny.
Thank you.
We were just talking. You guys have been in, in Tremont for over 12 years now.
Yes.
So when the Taste of Tremont happened, you guys were one of the first ones to take part, correct?
Yes.
Well, what are you making for us, Sunny?
We're making a chicken pad thai.
Oh, chicken pad thai.
Yes, fried onion, garlic, chicken.
Mm-hmm.
And we have rice noodle.
Okay.
And then we just put vegetable, bean sprouts, string bean, and bell pepper.
Okay.
And we got homemade pad thai sauce.
And here comes the heat. There it is. And your homemade pad thai sauce. Can you tell us what's in your pad thai sauce, Sunny?
Yeah, the pad thai sauce is based on tamarind sauce, tomato sauce, and fish sauce.
And fish sauce.
Very good. A little spice in there. And it's from my mom recipe.
Oh, very good. Your mother's recipe. Yes, wow. Yes. So that's almost a secret recipe if it's your mom's recipe, right?
Yes. I stole from her.
We won't tell her. Mom's the word.
Yeah.
Okay, keep working on that, Sunny. I'm going to talk to Amy. All right, Amy. So, how many years?
16. This is the 16th annual.
And it's kind of like the biggest food festival out there now because it withstood the test of time.
Absolutely. And I mean, just the fact that we have such a wide array of restaurants in the neighborhood, we have over 70 vendors this year, and that includes all the vendors from the farmers market as well as Tremont businesses. Professor will be lined up from 12 to 8 on Sunday, July 15th. Both sides of the street with lots of vendors, music, entertainment.
Also think about parking because it tends to be popular. Parking, give yourself plenty of time.
Plenty of time, be patient, drive around. A lot of the churches will have parking, there's street parking. So it's just, ride the RTA, Uber, ride your bike. We do have a bike lockup that's gonna be right near 2406 Professor, which is basically Jefferson and Professor will be bike lockup.
Excellent.
And we're just thrilled. We hope the weather holds out and
Sunny,
show us your finished pad thai.
Yes, that's Sunny's famous pad
thai. And here we go, we're ready. And see you Sunday, July 15th for Taste of Tremont. It's going to be a great event.
Oh, look at that.
Welcome to everybody to Tremont.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy.
Sunny from Thai Fun made it fun.
Taste of Tremont. Goodness, love it.
Oh, that looks good.
It sure does. Almost as good as the vegan ribs.
I know, yeah. But we didn't have that. We must sample just to make sure.
Yes.